97, 98, 99, 100. Ready or not, here I come. Where are you, you sneaky book? Ha, gotcha. Whoa! Yeah! Yippee-ki-yay! Get it here! Give me that invitation. Got you now. Surrender. Tickle, tickle. Thank you. The grand opening of Signora Maria's new restaurant. And she wants us to cut the ribbon. Good idea. Better look the part. Oh, grubs. I lent Miss Mosh my giant ribbon cutting scissors. If we leave now, we'll have time to pick them up.
Hi, Moley.
Morning, Dottie.
Ow! Daddy, I thought you were at the reclamation yard finding me that missing part.
I was, but I remembered I had one at home.
Hello, Moley!
Here you go.
Thank you.
Now, what's he up to this time?
He wouldn't say. Just that he thought Senora Maria would love it.
Uh-oh. I'm not sure she's forgiven him for his last invention.
Ah, that's it. Hold on. Ta-da!
Whoa.
What is it?
The Big Fat Sucker 2000.
Cool.
You might need to work on the name.
So awesome. What does it do?
This machine will tidy up even the most untidy of untidy things in seconds.
Hmm. Sounds like something you could use in here.
I'll have you know that this is organized chaos. I know precisely where everything is.
I'm pleased you said that. I'm looking for my giant ribbon cutting scissors. I need them for the grand opening.
Oh, those old things?
Oh, seriously?
Sorry, Moley. I can fix them.
Oh, it's fine. We'll just have to do this the old-fashioned way.
Wow, this is gonna be fun!
Let's go!
You're not taking that thing.
Oh, please, Moley, please, 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 with grub juice on top. Signora Maria will love this. Can you imagine the mess after the grand opening? And then, whoo, she can suck it all up clean as a whistle.
I think we gotta maybe sort of go now, or we'll be late.
Oh, grubs.
Ah! There they are, Squirm. And they're late as normal. There it is. Let's go!
Oh, Keeper, it is truly an honor to have you open my new restaurant.
We are proud to announce Guacamoley open!
Perfect disguises. What do you think, Squirm?
Signor Moley, you and your friends must join us. I have a new delicious chili recipe.
Hey, not you, crazy mole. You are not welcome here.
Oh, but please, Signora, I have a brand new invention. Ow! Oh, what a temper that mole has. Ow!
It's because of you and your gadgets. My last ristorante burnt down.
Ooh, but I love Signora Maria's delicious chili sauce.
Ugh, you can have it. I can't handle the heat.
Don't worry, Unc. I'm gonna sneak you out some chili sauce.
Here, enjoy your nachos and guacamole for you.
Only the moliest of moles can eat Signora Maria's five-alarm chili sauce. Come on, have a taste.
Oh, I shouldn't. Spicy food doesn't agree with me. I prefer more of an earthier, well, earthwormier flavor.
What's the problem, Master Moley?
Are you chicken?
What? No, it's just I ate a big breakfast and, well, you know.
Everybody, the Great Keeper is afraid to eat some chili sauce.
Uh-oh.
Moley!
Señor! You fool! You are only supposed to have a tiny bite! An entire bowl of five alarm chili sauce is like 100 alarms!
Manny, we need to do something!
What?
What are you trying to say? Manny! Help! Escape! Fish box! Got it!
Burning again.
Manny, you need to distract the crowd. Entertain them! I don't care if you make the chili sauce come alive and do a dance. Just do it!
Look! My chili sauce is alive!
This wasn't on the menu.
Hey! What's going on here? Get back in your bowls!
Uh-oh. This doesn't look good.
Manny! I'll go and get help. Keep him busy.
That's both of them. The books alone, Squirm. Now is our chance. Great! Let's go! Gotcha!
Well, that was quick.
Let me guess. You ate the chili.
And your record.
Finally. But how did you know?
Oh, please. Simple science.
But milk?
Casein, the protein in the milk, dulls the pain by overpowering the capsaicin in the chili. Glug, glug, glug.
Huh?
Milk stops chili, silly. As I say, simple science.
Moley! Oh, the chili came alive like you wanted, but now it's turned into a monster!
What? I never said make the chili come alive.
But you gestured.
For you and Manny, to keep the crowd busy.
Oh? Huh. Well, they're definitely busy now.
Hey, chili! Cool down, won't you?
Manny? Unk! Hand me the big sucker 2000 and I have an idea!
He's too big to fit up your nozzle, Doctor.
Uh-oh.
Bosh, can you reverse that thing?
Yes, indeedio.
Wait for my signal.
Moley, hurry!
Miss Bosh, catch!
No! Good thinking.
Now, blast it!
Oh, my so precious! Finally, you're mine!
That's my boy!
Oh, James!
We did it!
You? I told you!
Signora, wait! It wasn't Miss Mosh's fault. It was mine. In fact, Miss Wash saved us all.
Oh, but look at my poor restaurant.
Don't worry, Signora. As I was trying to tell you earlier, I have this fantastic new invention.
Yeah, maybe we're best doing this the old-fashioned way.
Here, let me help. Well, you can't all work on an empty stomach. And some five-alarm chili sauce, especially for you.
One day, Squirm, we will get that book. One day.